Dylan's just so fucking tired at this point.
Hey everybody, welcome back to Resident Evil 4.
Aren't you so glad we get to do more of this LP, Dylan?
You know, up to this point, all the enemies have had spooky skeletons inside of them, but bugs have endoskeletons, meaning their spooky skeletons are on the outside.
Get way...
Too bad he can't turn his eyes invisible. Instead, he just has them like glowing like a big traffic light.
God!
He had a drop on you there. He probably should have like stuck his finger up your butt or something.
Jesus.
Why do these bugs just randomly have precious gems?
I don't
on
know.
Them?
I don't know. I have no fucking idea. Combine. Use, thank you.
Their eyes are precious gems, like some kind of Coldplay lyric.
Okay, so now I just go back to where I came? Or no, I go back to...
You drain the water.
Oh, shit.
Is it weird that your bra reminds me of a Katy Perry song?
Fuck off. That is such a weird fucking lyric. Jason Derulo, what the fuck is actually wrong with you?
Oh, that one cell you were looking at earlier, it's open now. You can get something from there.
Talk dirty to me.
Fuck! Just... Damn it! Oh my god.
You just like accidentally open the menu and quit the game.
Not funny.
Now you guys can't see it, but he did that with his face.
Just like holds the controller up to your face.
You know what?
There's a secret cheat code in this game. You just have to hit every button on the controller without using your hands.
What?! Oh, for fuck's sake.
You ever had someone try to do that if your face, or if your hand is bigger than your face thing to you?
Yes.
Somebody successfully did that to me.
Everybody gets hit once.
I actually haven't, because,
I guess you can see it happen to someone else, and you're like, ah.
Well, one of my friend's little brothers tried to do it to me, except he stupidly put his own hand up in front of his face. So he's like, you know, if your hand is bigger than...
Jesus.
He learned his lesson.
Oh, fuck! Great.
Whoop.
I don't have fucking anything.
Where did he go?
Son of a...
There he is.
Ah, I'm on the ceiling. Ha. Gonna poke you in the eye. Ah!
Where did you go?
I'm gonna find
you. It'd be funny if he was using his big bug pincer and like... And he like disappeared.
You made that motion, but the people listening have no idea what you did.
I've been doing that a lot in the last couple parts.
Jesus Christ.
You're just like, and he did what? And he
we'll
did
have
what?
To, we'll have to dub in like shitty iPhone footage of me just going.
Either that or I could like take like a Shutterstock image of, and like animate it poorly or something. Like, okay, are we done with
just
the-
Just like Photoshop my face over it, but it's like my face like going like.
Are we done with the bugs?
Yes.
Fuck.
You just fucking go animate it.
Are they starting to bug you?
Yes.
I should say we're done with the bugs for now. They show up again later. Why is the Pendulum of Doom here? I didn't ask for the Pendulum of Doom.
It's overkill. Get rid of it. Oh, there's the Pendulum of Doom. Where's the Pendulum of Doom here? I didn't order it. Get rid of it. It's kind of an underrated movie just because parts of it were not good.
Brendan Fraser's the only one I can remember from that movie.
Brendan Fraser, Bugs Bunny, and Daffy Duck. Oh, shit.
Ew.
Okay.
Well, there's Ashley.
Here I go killing again. Are they gonna discover me if I go down? Because I'd love to just snipe one of them from here.
I think anyone's going to discover you if you go down on them, Dylan.
I think you shoot one and then, like, the rest will run away. So I think you just want to, like, hit the red guy. Because then he'll drop, like, a treasure or something.
I wish that you could hear that slow head turn.
Oh, they just all run away.
Scatter!
I think they show up again later. I can't... There's something weird about this part, but I can't really remember.
Oh.
So I think now you just gotta jump across the chandelier.
Jump.
Ah, what a swing!
What?
From the chandelier!
What?
From the chandelier!
What the fuck are you talking about?
You seriously never heard that song?
No? Can I?
Consider yourself lucky, it was fucking annoying!
Oh, I have to go up the stairs? To get to him?
If you don't know that song, I'll see you later. You don't even know
God
that!
God damn it!
Dylan's mad because he knows I made a pun, but he doesn't understand the pun.
Yes, I do!
I thought you didn't recognize the song.
I didn't, because I didn't know who it was playing.
I'm just waiting for one time for him to open up his coat with nothing else under it.
Look at my just cock, totally, look at my cock.
Totally flash me.
And he's just acts like it's
what
totally
are you
normal.
Look at my cock.
Just acts like it's totally normal and like all the grenades are dangling by his crotch. Go ahead, grab the one you want.
Do I need the butterfly lamp?
It's one of the things you can like attach, like there's other gems in the game you can attach to like increase the value.
Shit.
I don't know if you've missed any yet or like if we're even gonna
fine,
get
I'm
them.
Just gonna sell as much money. Fuck this shit. What are you buying? Is
that well, I mean, you were basically keeping.
Now you have that stupid.
Right?
Now you got that stupid song in my head. I hate you.
You didn't know that song.
No, not that song.
What song then?
Why can't I go into it?
Because there's no upgrades to get. That's why it's grayed out.
But it's not grayed out.
Yes, it is.
Oh fuck! Well then, why is it flashing?
I don't know.
Makes no fucking sense. Is that all, stranger?
Thank you. I think at this point we shouldn't be strangers anymore. Hi, my name's Leon. What's yours? Never had a friend before. I don't know. Is that all? This is all happening so fast. I don't...
what kind of life did you have growing up? Is that all, stranger?
Is that all, stranger? There we go. Come back.
My father was a mean man.
Jesus.
My mother, she tried her best, but she was dealt a
shit,
rough hand.
You know, I don't remember the time code from when we started.
There was one thing that always brought me happiness. Guns.
I knew from a very young age I wanted to be the merchant.
Check this out. What are you buying? I heard that in the game once.
Did we already make that joke?
I don't think so.
But it was a sweet fucking reference in Bayonetta, and I thought it was funny.
I think his name should be Steven. Steven Merchant.
Holy shit, are you okay?
This should probably be the last part for today.
No, I'm getting...
I'm fine. It's like when Leon got hit by the... It's like the jokes we're making are about Leon getting hit by the catapult. Except it's for real.
Oh, shit. I thought there was a typewriter in here, but there isn't.
I'm fine.
Fuck. Okay. Oh, shit.
It's like when a cat's like about to throw up.
Just reminds me of that fucking...
What's wrong with you? Are you okay? Get off the carpet. Go.
Just reminds me of that fucking story you told about the dog eating on you.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know why the fuck that's... Ah, he ran away.
It's God, thinking of that smell.
It's just the way he told it. He's a masterful storyteller.
Where'd he go?
Ha.
Ha. Oh, there you are, you fucker.
No, with a cat, you'll just be sitting there and you hear... It's like, oh God, where are they?
Get off the couch!
Get on the tile, get on the tile! And you're...
Oh shit.
Well. I love you and I know you're gonna vomit, but please get on the tile!
I've never seen a long-haired cat. Do they, like, when they throw up, do they get, like, all over their face?
Yes, actually.
Oh.
It's kind of sad. Like, oh, let me just wipe that off.
It's funny when they drink milk. It's sad when they puke on themselves.
This guy doesn't
they're
even notice.
Like, they're kind of like
this guy doesn't even notice me.
Kind of like toddlers in that way.
Piece of shit.
A toddler? They can't help it. They barely hold up their own heads.
It's kind of funny when, like, a baby is trying to sit up, but they haven't gotten
how
used to holding
up
their
there?
Head yet, so they're just kind of like...
Have you tried the door?
No, I have not tried the door.
God works in mysterious ways.
Holy shit, I just realized there was a cut on my thumb.
Oh, well.
I know what it's from, I just didn't think it would... Like, I thought it was just like a scratch, I didn't think it was an actual cut.
Eating lemons?
The feel when you use hand sanitizer and you immediately know where every cut on your hand is.
I honestly have no idea where to end this episode.
We're freestyling it!
So if this episode was like 25 minutes long, I'm really sorry.
Fucked up.
Can't you just cut the episode in half and like...
I mean, yeah, okay.
The fucked up thing is that the cut on my thumb was actually from the back of a knife. When I was chopping vegetables for your birthday dinner.
That was yesterday.
Yeah.
So you only notice it now?
Yeah, because I thought it was just a scratch.
Where's the
Weren't you like cutting like hot peppers and like cooking like... Tear gas and shit? How did you just notice it now?
I cut the vegetables after I made the sauce.
Okay, seriously, where the fuck did the red hooded guy go? Oh my god!
I'm super sneaky!
Pull on the chain. Come on, just pull on the chain. There he is.
Really?
You missed me!
Well, there's nobody up here, so I'm just gonna follow them.
I love that their running animation looks so gentle.
Oh! Don't mind if I do.
Here comes the money!
Oh, hello.
Try to shoot him from a distance, because,
The red guy?
Yeah, because if he runs away fully, it's like, really... He'll get to a spot where it's really difficult to kill him.
I wonder if that brightly shining thing on his chest is important.
Shit. Fuck.
He just kind of runs away like... He can't...
Yeah, if he makes it to the middle of the room, it's a bit harder to kill him.
You sure you're gonna be okay?
Oh, yeah. See him in the walkway.
Where the fuck did he go? Oh, I think he ran. Wait, can he go through that door?
Can you hop down?
Yeah, I can.
Okay, yeah, cut him off at the stairs.
Yeah, cut him off at the door here. And then, because I'm just gonna shoot the fuck out of him.
You gotta get me! He just slams the door on you! Holy fuck!
How the fuck did he get to the middle?! Well, I'm gonna definitely have to rifle this.
Nerf this.
What a trifle this is.
I don't think that's what trifle means.
I got up you.
It's like Terminator 2. It's like Terminator 2.
Fooled you.
Cape fear.
I got the key.
Key belongs to me.
But not key lime.
Like Safeway.
Yeah, fuck you, Safeway.
Your lime this is, meringue pie.
This is Maymay's message to Safeway. Fuck you.
Just go on like a 14-minute rant about their key lime pie.
And how it really is just a lemon meringue pie with lime in it.
I'm not gonna lie, I thought that was what key lime actually was. It was just lemon meringue, but... Oh no, because I guess meringue is its own thing. So yeah, never mind.
Yeah.
Okay, next time on Resident Evil 4 Blind, because I think we've gone a little too long.
Next time we really explore the differences between key lime and lemon meringue.
Yes! See you guys next time.